What is going on, Rough Cutters? It is Wednesday, and it is time for me to give you another movie review, of course. And the movie I've decided to review for you guys today, and I've been practicing this all day, I want this to work like magic, so here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yes! It worked! Is Phone Booth, a thriller starring Colin Farrell, Forrest Whitaker, and Kiefer Sutherland. You like the magic? No? Damn. Now, in the movie, Colin Farrell plays Stu. He's some sort of talent agent. He treats normal people like you and I like shit. Then one day when he goes to this phone booth where he usually calls this secret girlfriend that he has that he's hiding from his wife. Yeah, not exactly the role model for marriage, I know. He gets his call from Kiefer Sutherland's character, and he says that if he leaves the phone booth, he will kill him or the people he loves. Farrell's just like, yeah, see ya, buddy. Then, of course, he's forced back into the phone booth because Kiefer Sutherland is just a badass and knows how to fire a gun. And he gets his ass back in that booth, and that's where we are the entire movie. Phone Booth is easily one of my favorite thrillers of all time, and it is such an underrated movie in my opinion. And I can't believe it is directed by Joel Schumacher, the man who has directed The Number 23 and put nipples on Batman. Yes. That Joel Schumacher. What other Joel Schumachers are there? I don't really know. Anyway, that's besides the point. But regardless, he does a very good job with this film. And the performances in this movie are very, very respectable. This is easily Colin Farrell's best performance. And Phone Booth was that first movie that he was in that really showed me that he can act. I just love how he shows through his performance how his character is just falling apart as his life hangs in the balance, as well as his loved ones. I mean, it's a really tough performance to handle, but he does it pretty damn well. And Kiefer Sutherland is just amazing as a villain. I mean, this guy is just born to play villains. You don't even see his face in the movie, but he is terrifying. And he has that perfect voice that will just give you chills, just send chills down your spine. And Forrest Whitaker, of course, is very good. I mean, very rarely will he give a really bad performance. And the two other performances in the film from Katie Holmes and Radha Mitchell. Katie Holmes plays Colin Farrell's character's secret girlfriend, and Radha Mitchell plays his wife. And they both give pretty respectable performances as well. So the performances in this film, very, very solid. As for the film itself, I mean, this is one adrenaline-pumping thriller. I mean, this is one of those thrillers that really keeps me on the edge of my seat. I mean, just seeing what this guy does and says to people just to stay alive or to keep the people he loves alive is just so entertaining to watch and so fascinating to watch. Also, the film was paced very well. I was never bored, and the movie always kept me guessing, which was very surprising, I have to say. Also, the dialogue in this film is really sharp. I mean, there are scenes where Farrell is just talking to Sutherland on the phone. I mean, these scenes could feel so drawn out, so long, so uninteresting. But the dialogue that's written for them both is really, really good, and the performances really elevate them to new heights, gotta say. And the thing I loved about this movie was just how it escalates as it goes forward. I mean, it starts out kind of calm, you know, like, okay, this is, you know, a semi-dangerous situation. And then by the end, you're just like, get out of that phone booth now. You will die. Maybe I'm the only one who says that toward the end. Maybe. The only complaints I have is that, one, the movie takes a little bit too long to get going. I mean, after a couple minutes, I can figure out that his character's a douchebag to begin with, and he deserves this phone call. And it definitely takes a little bit too long to wrap itself up. I mean, you know where it's going toward the end, but it takes a little bit too long to get there. But minor complaints, let me tell you. So overall, if you're looking for a really entertaining thriller, Phone Booth will definitely do the trick. It's got some really good performances, it'll keep you on the edge of your seat, and of course, it's a lot of fun to watch, so watch it with some buddies. If I were to give it a grade out of 10, I would probably give it a 9 or 9.5. So that's my review for this week. I really hope you enjoyed it. I will see you guys next Wednesday, of course, for another movie review. And until then, you guys have an awesome rest of your week.